Hey everybody, today I have my little lavalier microphone on for a lo-fi voiceover of four of my very first videos that I did ASMR on, and they look like, can't really see the screen too well, but like these. I'm going to be doing the compact video cassette examination, the deck of cards examination, Tupperware container examination, the cucumber facial towelette examination, and the pack of magnets examination. These are all no talking, but I will be doing a voiceover with commentary for funsies. So, I hope you enjoy. So, I'm just going to go ahead and get started, and I'm going to just do a voiceover. Lavalier mic voiceover. If the dog upstairs doesn't bark, it's a new dog. I've been giving a lot of patience. It's a cute dog. It deserves patience. But please stop barking. Please stop barking. Let's go ahead and start with the compact video cassette examination, which has 2,282 views. And start it now. So there's the outside of the cassette with the letters and numbers to label. I liked the sounds of going through VHSs when I was little, and this is something I actually had on hand. The funny part about my videos, watching these, is that I didn't even know what ASMR was when I made this particular video. I saw ASMR, but it was never listed as ASMR. And the ones that I saw, they were things like Japanese miniatures and dollhouse videos with like the really small, delicate touching of things. And I started seeing more of the eating ones, and I was like, I should make a video of just looking at stuff, because I don't know why I like it, but I do. So I made it a handful of videos until, and then when I started posting, someone had linked me to an ASMR video, and I said, that's when I realized what I was doing. I like how slow I'm going, and I'm using, my nails were super, super short back then, all the time, which I didn't mind. I often got comments about there was one that says something about, I can't believe this guy is married, they have a wedding band, because of the absurdity of ASMR plus just stumbling upon my video just made them want to be mean to this man who didn't exist. It was me and my man hands. I read the labels now. Panasonic. I don't think anyone ever used those paragraphs to write anything, unless you were actually recording to put in storage or something. Coming up to the end of this one. Squeaky door. Not the best ASMR sounds, but let's go on to the next one. That only has 15 likes. Let's go to the next. next one, which is the deck of cards examination. Just like this. There we go. It starts. Anytime I got anything plastic wrapped, I love to put I like to save for a video. These I also watch those little gummy cooking kits. I think a lot of them are Japanese, and you make your own little different gummy pieces and you make a food. I loved those, and that's where I got a lot of the crinkling ideas for this video. One thing I absolutely love is shuffling cards. I have I have card shuffling calluses on my hands from, I was actually shuffling just a minute ago, but I use it as a way to relax and stim, kind of. So I can sit there and I can shuffle cards for hours. I actually have a shuffling video that I did with those cards just when I wanted to relax. I don't think I actually shuffle these very much, but you can go through them and look at them a little. Cardboard is one of my favorites. I wish I could have. I should do a super cut of all the empty cardboard that I've done. I'm not much of a card player. I'll sit at a blackjack table for hours, but I don't know how to really play the game. The actual players leave the table when I sit down. I think it's fun. Turning them over is nice. I guess I do shuffle a little bit. I'm very sloppy and light. I didn't want to make any sound. You can see I'm not bending the burning cards at all. I bend my tarot cards a lot. Sloppy ones, not really one. There's not two dollies. I hope you can hear the dog upstairs. I'll have to edit that out. That's the end of that one. So that one has 10 likes. Next one, old Tupperware that I have. I still use this Tupperware. Looks like this. Tupperware container examination, the ASMR no talking. It has 18 likes and 2,206 views. Tupperware brand. I love Tupperware. One of my very first ASMR experiences was in first grade when my teacher had a Tupperware box, and inside she had laminated slips of our names that she would use to pull numbers or names or whatever it was. Either way, it was like pulling a name out of a hat. Tupperware was, I loved when she would do that, and I liked when my name would get called early, So I could just sit there and like listen to the sounds and just. Those hollow cover-ups. I think I did delete some very old videos that people, they were way too, they weren't really ASMR inducing and they were downloaded like crazy, so I took them off because they were old, but these were a few that I kept. Probably do these again since I still have them. It's embossed on there. I wish I would have rubbed my hand over it a little bit more. Almost done. I really wasn't sure what I was gonna do with my channel. This is just like there it was. I thought it was gonna snap. That's the risk that I didn't know about. It's like snapping sounds and suspension with ASMR is no good. I try not to do that. Try and edit through the things that were, if I'm squeezing hard, trying to get something off, I edit right through it so you guys don't have to see any of that. Let's try the next one. Next one is cucumber facial towelettes examination. ASMR, no talking. I don't remember where I got the idea for this one, but I probably was looking for that particular package, because it's not a new package, it's, I don't think it is. I like to check and see how things are folded. Another thing I like to do is wrap gifts, like fold paper around different things to have really nice sharp edges. So seeing how the foil paper is folded, I mean, I know how it works, but I don't know, it gives me, it's not like origami at all, it's merchandise packaging, which is weirdly something I wanted to go into at one point. I could design like 3D models for packaging. Oh yeah, that would have been my thing. Could be bad. But that's part of the reason why I liked doing this stuff for this channel is because I'm actually looking at things. Like, I would look at things like this if I didn't have anything to do. Like, I've always been able to entertain myself with something, and I took this to the next level, I guess. Well, this one has 1,818 views, 31 upvotes though. That's the green color, that's it, and one downvote. Opening part. Like that. I love the smell of these, but they don't work very well for me. They just smell nice. The soft corners on the plastic is what I'm looking at here. The marketing design idea. You wonder how much the difference of design cost would be for a round corner compared to a sharp corner. The things you could learn. This was published on August 21st, 2012. So it was a little bit ago. Yeah. My hand motions are a little, I would do it differently now, but I can see why I did it then. I didn't have any idea what I was doing. I didn't watch other ASMR videos, so I had to kind of like make it up. And now I definitely see my style has changed. Like I borrow from different people, the things that I like, and I change my style to match that. The last one, the pack of magnets examination, ASMR and I'm talking. Looks like this. This one, I think it says 520 views, 2 upvotes, and from August 21st. I don't think these have good sounds, but I wanted to play with magnets, I think, is what my thing was. I have magnets all over in here too, using for storage, so plastic on there. I wonder if it's textured on the front too. Probably just to make it thicker. Take out the card. Somebody designed that. Somebody made that little graphic. Favorite shows is How It's Made, which probably says a lot about my channel too, but watching things get made specifically for one purpose is so incredible, and even more so are the robots that are made to make one thing for one simple purpose. Magic. We come with the magic, or the magic. Magic magnets now. Click together. That's not too bad of a sound. I don't have headphones in though. Ooh, this makes me nervous because it. I was waiting for the snap together. Not so bad. I don't like the suspension of this. That's it. So, those were all of my really, really beginning videos. They weren't so bad. Shorter than I remember. If you liked what you saw, and hit the subscribe button. because I got so much more stuff coming that's better than... I'm putting more effort into making the videos better. I'm narrowing. Just like and subscribe.